he's interesting. Mm-hmm. So you want to be like, all right, I want to be around. Let's see. You know, he's interesting and he's really into music. Mm-hmm. He really is. He don't interview you or nothing. He's just like, come on, mm-hmm. listen to these songs. I'm like, you know, he let you just, you know, he opens up fans. Mm-hmm. So I think he's very, very interesting. I think he's a guy that almost every man would want to be or would want to be like, mm-hmm. or want to be in that direction, including me. Yeah. He's cool.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. To be in his position, you know, if I was there, I still work, but I probably wouldn't work hard at him.
Yeah,
he worked every day like he's upcoming rap.
How many lashes do I gotta pluck out my eyes to show you I'm not wasting time? I can't reply because I'm on the mic. I'm sorry, my baby, I've been working lately. I'm better at life. You know that I was in my mind. Girls battle while I'm wasting time. Are you ready to go take a ride? Are you ready to my fucking body to die? Yes, it's alive. It's alive. Inside, death is alive. It's alive. I promise they are alive. When is this rapping gonna end? Will you get off the mic? Tired of life, I just sit back and I don't even wanna do shit. I just sign. Guess that's the play that gets when you're older. I wish that the weight on my shoulders was easy to hold up instead of just weighing me down. Care about me cause I care for you.